And welcome back, everybody, to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. There's still 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second on the ad that is in progress, and hopefully everything is working and sounding and looking all right. But welcome, welcome, welcome. I hope you all are doing pretty good. Yvonne, try toggling your low latency mode, because that might be on your side. But yes, hi, hello, hi. This is fine. Why is there an ad? There's another ad break starting in 47 seconds. Even though we just had one. It's fine. This is fine. I'm sorry. I tried to head it off at the pass, but I failed. I have failed you all. Anyway, announcements. June 14th. As I've been saying for the last few weeks, June 14th, I will be gone for a couple of months because I'm taking a summer vacation. I have failed this city. But it's fine. Hold on. I have you muted. Oh, I don't have. Fine. Actually, you know what? Just gonna close that there. All right. Anyway, yes, June 14th, for a couple of months, I will not be streaming because I'm taking a bit of a summer vacation. Excuse me. What else? Oh, I have a Patreon available down there in the link tree, where you can support me directly. All proceeds from the Patreon go directly back into my content creation. If you don't want to, if you want to support me much more directly, rather than deal with the Twitch stuff, that would be how. You could also, I believe there's also a tip button down below if you're watching this on Twitch. But once again, the link tree is right there. If you're watching this on YouTube, it'll be down in the description. Trying to think. Do I have another announcement? This weekend, like for the past two, I will be over on Yvonne B's channel on Saturday night at around 7:30 Eastern, I believe, where we will be playing D&D. We had technical difficulties the last few times, but hopefully this time it will actually work. I think that's all I got. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get into this, shall we? Hold on. I have to fiddle with my ring light. There we go. All right. Ooh. Hello, sir.
God's name has happened here? Where are the rest of my men?
I banged into a couple of them. They appear to have sealed off all the exits.
Yes. Yes, this is good. You must help us to to liberate the city.
I'm just here for directions. I need a route to the citadel.
He's a wounded soldier.
This is not so good. This is where the main activity takes place.
Activity?
We encountered it as the skies began to darken. A creature from our ancient past. It tore through my men like a firestorm. I managed to station our ammunition truck before the beast with a mind to igniting the explosive device in the rear. But with renewed vigor, it forced us back. It was as if it knew of our plans.
Beast or no beast, Sarge, I've got to get into that building.
You have spirit. Perhaps as we retreated, we have mined some of the streets to prevent contamination. Two of my men are still in the area, out by the northern cemetery. One of them holds the frequency for the mine detector. The other holds the second half of the code for the explosive device.
And if I find them?
Tell them Sergeant Aziza sent you. I heard your motorbike. Once you have the codes, take me on it to the ammunition truck. I shall eradicate the blockage. But hurry, I am not long of this world.
All right. So, yeah, welcome back from the ad. This man is apparently Sergeant Aziza. He's dying, obviously. Ah, there's what I thought I saw. Because he was attacked, he and his men were ambushed by some kind of creature. I need to adjust volume on my side, so give me a second. I could barely hear him. Yeah. I'm just gonna hop over here. So there's a dragon. Were there dragons in? Oh God. Yeah.
Your bike will need modifications to clear some of the larger obstacles. Nitrous oxide connected to the carburetor should give you the extra punch. Go, guy, bring me the codes.
Okay. So, yeah, that's, fun. Yeah, okay. You know, I should have saved after him, but let's just reload and try that again. Why are you traumatized? Hello, sir. Let's have this conversation again.
What in God's name has happened here? Where are the rest of my men?
I banged into a couple of them. They appear to have sealed off all the exits.
Yes. Yes, this this is good. You must help us to to liberate the city.
I'm just here for directions. I need a route to the citadel.
This is not so good. This is where the main activity takes place.
Activity?
We encountered it as the skies began to darken. A creature from our ancient past. It tore through my men like a firestorm. I managed to station our ammunition truck before the beast with a mind to igniting the explosive device in the rear. But with renewed vigor, it forced us back. It was as if it knew of our plans.
Beast or no beast, Sarge? I've got to get into that building.
You have spirit. Perhaps as we retreated, we have mined some of the streets to prevent contamination. Two of my men are still in the area.
They're just a swarm of locusts. No big deal, Yvonne.
For the mine detector. The other holds the second half of the code for the explosive device.
And if I find them?
Tell them Sergeant Aziza sent you. I heard your motorbike. Once you have the codes, take me on it to the ammunition truck. I shall eradicate the blockage. But hurry, I am not long of this world.
All right, now we're gonna save. I mean, it's like I'm actually in Egypt and have released the god Set. Interesting dragon design, though. That up. That up. Oh, did I get the revolver ammo? I don't think I did. Nope, I didn't. And I can hear the locusts coming.
Your bike will need modifications to clear some of the larger obstacles. Nitrous oxide connected to the carburetor should give you the extra punch. Go, guy, bring me the codes.
All right, let's reload. That way I don't have to have that conversation with him again. All right. Saving. All right. Now then, let's go summon the dragon again. Damn it. Water? I didn't think so. Okay, I think I see where I need to go. I was heading to the wrong area. Oh, shit. Well, I mistimed that horribly. I can time that better. I'm gonna try to save immediately after picking up those two items. That way I don't have to go through this cutscene again. I would like control, please. Buddy. All right. Fire again. Oh, God. Ah! Almost! Almost! That's frustrating! Bitch. Oh, I hear them coming. Damn it. I don't know where to go now. Fuck. That's a fucking gator. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. I'm just gonna, instead of letting them chase me back, I'm just gonna reload to where I was safe. Okay, so if I go back, they'll come back after me, but it doesn't look like I missed anything down that way. Okay, that way looks... Yvonne, are you there? Still? I know you were lurking. Yvonne. on. No? Okay. Yeah, something about that way looks a little ominous. So I'm just gonna go this way. Let's see if there's anything in here where they came from. Ah, there is. Revolver ammo, yes please. Anything else? Ah, there is. Ooh, arrows, yes please. It doesn't look like anything else, so. All right, let's save so I don't have to do that again. Doesn't look like I can get up there. There's a gap over here in this wall. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Well, if that doesn't just scream trap. To adjust some volume. Okay. Oh, those are numbered. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Interesting. All right, well, I'm just gonna save here and then jump down. Well, that doesn't help the ominous feeling any. Yeah, okay, we have 4 switches. That's what I thought these were. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just pull them all. There's probably some kind of a puzzle here, but we'll pull them all and see what happens. Ah! Okay. Well, that works. Bum bum ba da bum bum ba da bum. I wasn't paying attention. What did this do? I missed the rope. Just reload instead of going back through all of that. That's not gonna work. That's gonna be too far to the right. Come on. Stabilize. Damn it, I missed. Once again, further to the right. Or left, I mean. I know what I mean. You guys don't... You guys don't need to know what I mean. Mm-hmm. too far. Oh, I went right through it. Or I missed it, at least. Just do that. Get myself straightened. Come on. Let's just try this. And that looks like it's gonna go well. I don't know, maybe I'm not actually supposed to grab onto the wooden chest thing that's hanging there. Let's just see what happens when I land by the bell. Ah, secret. Okay. I was misremembering where this was. Should be... Yes, 58. Okay, good. Need something more powerful to take care of that, so let's just reload and try that again. All right, let's 538. Good shotgun it. Yeah, shotgun it. Damn it. He fucking pushed me off again. Actually, I'll be right back. I have to run to the bathroom. So I'll be right back, y'all. All right, we're back. Let's get back into this, shall we? Oop, helps if I'm actually tabbed into the game, doesn't it? There we go. All right. I believe I just killed... Yes. It's out of the way. That. Shotgun. Put the shotgun away, please. That. Oop, too low. Immediately swap back to the shotgun. To do that again. Jump. There we go. Come on, Lara. Move, 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 move. Yeah, yep. Get fucked. All right. Now then, let's get this. Small medical pack. And we're gonna save again so I don't have to do that again. Nitrous oxide.
I'm pretty sure that's mislabeled.
It says NO. It looks like it says NO2 or NO3 or something like that. But it's, if it's nitrous oxide, it's N2O.
No.
Either way, hey Lara, what is the label on this canister?
No.
Trying to go for. I think I see where I need to go. Shoot, okay. Here they come. Jesus, they just keep coming, don't they? All right. That. Hold on. I realized I missed these. All right, down the hill we go. Now let's medical pack. Please. Come on.
bike will need modifications to clear some of the larger obstacles. Nitrous oxide connected to the carburetor should give you the extra punch. Go, guy, bring me the codes.
I think I have to go back to Bloom. Hey buddy, how you doing? Okay. All right, just a second. Actually, I have to step away for a quick second. I will be right back, y'all. This won't be a full break, just be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. What? Sorry, my windows got a little fucked up. Trying to remember. Look around, shall we? Uzi clips. These. I'll be deposited here eventually, probably. Flamethrower, not fair. Okay. Rude. All right, soldier, come here. You are right there. You didn't drop anything, right? Right, okay. Yeet. Just a second. Ah, okay. I see what I need to do. Get both things correct. Okay. Now save so I don't have to go through that whole thing again. All right. Yeah, I didn't think so. All right, let's go down here. Also, let's swap back these. Oh, shoot. Well, I'm just gonna die. That's what I'm gonna do. Just die. Fuck. All right, let's try that again. First off, let's swap to... I'll take it. Out. Fine. I'm way too amused with myself for that. I thought that looked breakable. Excuse me. Who's shooting at me? Oh, there's a soldier out there. Like to destroy the turret, please. Come on, why isn't it letting me look down the fucking... Targeted before. I've wasted so much fucking ammo. Let's just reload for a second. Hey, you know what? Oh God, I'm in the steam. Not the steam sail I'm looking for. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Ah! There we go. And now we save, so we don't have to do all that again. Isn't it? Hold on. That's why, because I'm an idiot and was overcomplicating this. Oh, for the love of God. Okay, we're just gonna reload this again. Oops. Alright, so instead of trying what I was doing, like an idiot. Alright. Button, there we go. Boom. And you know what? Because, fuck you, sir. You got two in the groin, too. Let's go back through the steam pipe area. Lara, get... I can't grab that. Oh, because it's a license plate. Wow, that car is having a rough time. Anything else in here? Doesn't look like it. I'm just gonna take it and crawl through it. that one. I like that this one's not firing at me. Wonder if it's because of the code clearance thing I just picked up. Oh, that's another. Hi. I'm just gonna stand here and shoot you in the face. Drop anything? I don't appear to have. Alpha health? It's fine. Hold on a second. Let's. Okay. And now let's save. Well, not save it. Get back to the bike before we save. Well, I'm just gonna ignore it.
No.
Oh, hi. Get up on the roof. No. Okay, I'm probably going to be back here at some point. Okay. But... I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna run to the bathroom, so I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Hey, Rhodes, good to see you. No, I didn't get lost. I just had to run to the bathroom. But I'm glad. Welcome, welcome. I'm glad you're here. How's your day been? Excuse me. Helps if the controller's on. Still sore? Fair. I'm glad your day has been all right overall. Ooh, careful. How about we not fall into the pit of death? Careful, Lara. Me. There we go. Just that. Yeah, I hear a soldier. You know what? Let's treat ourselves with a shotgun. Get fucked. Drop anything? No. Okay, you look openable. Can I open you? Oh, Rhodes, I have a question I want to ask you, but I don't want to, it's not a ask it verbally over the internet type of question. So give me a second to Discord it to you. What's hilarious to me is you and Yvonne are both obsessed with ships, but completely different kinds. Sorry, my mobile Twitch crashed. again. You're into airships, she's into relationships, like shipping and stuff. You're into spaceships and stuff. Here we go. Okay. All right, now then.
All right, let's pick this up. Oh, excuse me.
Now then. Could go up. There we go. Excuse me while I die for a moment. I apologize for the coughing, everybody. Ah, over there. I am so sorry for all the coughing, everybody. I think my meds wore off. Around. I got these. Okay. That's a wall. As a wall. Right from the other direction. There we go. That's a bit more right.
Come on.
Fire. Up the hill. Yep. 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 A little bit more. Okay. And save. Close enough. Alright.
Yay, I made it.
Yeesh.
That's what I thought. There will be an ad starting in about 7 minutes, or 6.5 minutes. Was a wall. All right, let's get back on this. it up, back it up. Ow, that hurt. So let's go this way. All right. Now then, back the way we. That's a wall. Come on, Lara. Oh, nope, that's the way I came. Just was there. Back up a bit more. There we go. This is where I'm wanting to go. I'm gonna use the crossbow for this. Let's try laser sight. Ammo normal. Yeah. All right.
No.
Right. I can't combine it with that. So silly. Now, if I remember correctly, I can't actually get up here from this side. I have to... Yeah. Alright. Now, I already took care of the sniper that was on the roof of back here. I did this. Okay. I see a horizontal crevice. You know what? I'm gonna save revolver ammo and swap over to the crossbow a bit more permanently for now. Laser sights. Like, I love the revolver, but I'm pretty low on ammo for it. Sorry. Oh, it's smoking. Okay. I am kinda turned around. Okay. Oh, I jumped over to there. Pulled up in there, and then the electric box was there. I dropped down to here. Okay. Okay. Hold on just a second. Let me check something. All right. Let's just go. Let's take the motorcycle. Save. Oh god. I feel like I should be dead. Okay, I'm back at the start. That sounds promising. Another dying soldier.
Put your gun away. Aziza sent me.
Help me, Englisha. I bleed to death. I try to hide, but those things smell the blood on me.
I've come for the mind frequency. I need to get back to Aziza through this rabbit warren, with both legs intact.
I do a good job with the mines. Not that it does us any good. We are all dead or half dying.
Where are the rest of you? I need the explosive codes.
Saida, my colleague, lies across the roof bridge in the mosque. As we retreated, something new that we had not encountered before came from the shadows like lightning and took his head.
The codes?
Inside his head! Inside the creature!
I need those codes!
Search his body. I don't know. Leave me now, for I am weak and wish to prepare myself for my god.
let's save there for a second,
and I will be right back. Right, I'm back. Okay. Sure, why not? Oh, sorry, Lara. That was my bad. Pushed the wrong button. Lightning. Lovely. Now I'm just gonna save there. You know what? I'm actually gonna fully call it there. Because it's almost 5 o'clock and I don't want to start the next area just yet to have to stop in the middle of it. So yeah, let's call it there. Thanks for, hanging out with me while I played through Tomb Raider Last Revelation. Tomorrow I'm going to be starting Watch Dogs. So stop on by to see that. Remember that starting June 14th, I will be gone for a couple of months. I will not be streaming for a couple of months is what I mean. I'm taking a bit of a break because of summer. And yeah. Check out my, if you've missed this stream or any other of my future streams, or not future streams, or if you don't want to watch me on Twitch, basically is what I'm trying to say. You can check out my link to my YouTube in my link tree, which is down here below. Linktree/CrimsonKnight. There you'll find all of my Assassin's Creed streams, all my Tomb Raider streams, Mirror's Edge, Shadow of Mordor, etc. And also in my link tree, you'll find links to my social medias and my Discord, where you'll be able to get updates on my streams, chat with me, etc., etc., etc. And also in my link tree, you'll find more recommendations. I have recommendations listed up here, like Yvonne B, who I call Twitch Jesus, which is Melador219, and some other friends of mine. And then also in the link tree, I have even more recommendations if you don't know people to follow. Yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow. Actually, yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I will I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.